How to protect your personal or confidential data, creating encrypted, auto-destructive files. With sensitive files, personal or secret data, the solution to protect our privacy is by encryption. But this may not be enough. We must ensure that if it is not read by the recipient, no one else will see that file. And this is why QuickCrypt exists. A program that in addition to encrypt files, it also allows to auto-delete by schedule. QuickCrypt is a security software to protect your files with encryption. But if the file is not read in a given period of time, this same file will auto-destruct. Go to QuickCrypt website and download this awesome software. You'll need Microsoft.net, framework 4.5 or higher. You find the link in the description of this video. After download and save QuickCrypt zip file. Open QuickCrypt from the zip file, or extract it to a location of your choice. Open the program, and a small window appears. Now we're going to encrypt these two files that I have on my desktop, a text, and an image. To encrypt a file, click on the Target File button to select a file. Leave the option Encrypt File selected, and on the General tab, type a password. Now on Advanced tab, choose a name for the file owner, and the number of days that the file expires. If you just want to encrypt a file, leave this value to 0. You also can encrypt by using a system ID for your computer, and can also create a distributable zip file. And adding a comment can be useful. You can also sync to an external location by setting up your cloud folder. Then, you just have to click on the Encrypt File button. And the encrypted file is created with a QCF extension. To open this file, you must open the QuickCrypt program, and below the Target File field, select the option, Decrypt File. Browse for the desired file, type the password, and click on the Decrypt File button. And sure enough, the file will be decrypted. Just one more little thing. If you wish to delete the file after being sent, select the option, Erase Target File, and the file will be erased in the defined schedule. I want to thank you for viewing, and if this video was helpful, leave a comment, please give us a like, and subscribe to get more like this. Thanks.